Did you know? Emma Freud, the script editor of Love Actually, revealed in a tweet that originally Rowan Atkinson's character overwrapped the gift on purpose to stop Alan Rickman from being able to buy the necklace. Because he was an angel. He tries to waste time so Alan's character doesn't make the mistake of buying the necklace, since he was having an affair. Subscribe for more trivia.